For me, both. You're always excited and scared. And for my character, Violet, she's such an empowering girl and character that I look up to, so it was such an honor to be able to play her.
Yeah, and again, it's such a strong series of books that there was definitely some pressure to really honor that and make a series that hopefully lived up to that.